Alright. Alright, YouTube. Welcome back to another episode. Today, we're going to start down at the Paringa Bridge, right next door to the Paringa Museum. If you haven't been there, recommend going in, checking it out. Might be a video that'll come up soon. Not sure. But today we're just going to walk from the Paringa Bridge over to Dix Park and then back down to the Renmark Riverfront and see how much it's changed down here. So really no different than any other video. So let's just slowly get to it. Walk around, see what we can find. And hopefully today nothing goes wrong with the video or the gimbal or anything. I don't want no problems, so hopefully this is one take, one done. So let's get to it. Alright, let's head over to Dix Park. Have a look over there. See from the other side of the bridge. As you could see as I was walking in, we technically shouldn't be down here. Not unless the museum's open. Well, as you can see, the water has dropped here. Alright, let's just get to the other side of these cards. So, sorry about this non-one take. It's amazing how quick Mother Nature can change her mind. Alright, once again, I'll see you on the other side of these cars. Morning. Alright, let's get up to the bridge and start heading back towards Renmark. Alright, we'll just wait for this truck to pass. Bloody spider webs. It was the worst thing that came out of all of this. don't know how well that's going to work out, but you can see how quick this water is still flowing. There you go, you can hear. Spotter went. Go away. They are literally everywhere. Oh. I'm covered in webs. The water has dropped a lot here. But the quicker the water drops, the quicker these spider webs and spiders can just go back. Hey, look at that for a web. Don't know if that's going to make it on the camera. Hey, what was that? It's still working, okay. In reality, I think these back areas are the worst that actually got devastated out of every part of Renmark. Doing. Nope. Ah. All right. Sorry about that. But we expect that in my videos. Something always goes wrong. Don't know what it is, but yeah. It's probably due to shopping on Wish. But when you're a broke YouTuber, you do what you do. One day, I'll be able to afford proper equipment. Until then, we all have to suffer. Dragonflies everywhere. Alright, let's stop here for a second. Alright, let's continue again. We made it down to the Big Four caravan park, so got away traffic. So I'm just going to stop here and pick you up again on the other side. So just saves seeing of an empty caravan park. So see you on the other side. Sorry, headphone wearers, about that one. Happens when you have no brakes or anything. All right, let's see if we can get a look over this for once. That water is quick. All right, let's continue. Ooh, gotta get down. Bloody cop, spider webs everywhere. Alright, I'll see you on the other side of all these residential houses. Hey! It's the only thing that's driving me crazy lately, not even the flies. Well, this section's dropped a lot. They could almost walk back onto their houseboats. Well, we're getting very close to making it to the front of the river. Or should I say the river front? Sorry about tripping over the words, as always. So we're nearly down there. This has gone nuts. But yeah, we're getting, damn, that's got quiet now. We're getting close to the riverfront. You can see the club from here. So, don't forget, if you enjoyed these videos, hit the subscribe, hit the like. I'm sure I'm going to have other videos coming out soon. Not sure what, but should be videos coming. So don't forget to hit the like, hit the subscribe, leave a comment, tell me, let me know how these videos have been going. Are they getting better? Are they getting worse? Without you, I ain't gonna learn. So let's get going, get commenting, hit the subscribe. Let's see if we can get the 1,000. That would actually be really cool if I can get the 1,000 subscribers. Yeah, wouldn't do it. All right, YouTube, I'm going to call it quits right here. It is getting really hot out of here. Can't see the time. Not even 9:30, and it's nearly already, what was that? 25 degrees, 9:30, not even. So, if you enjoyed these videos again, hit the like, hit the subscribe, leave a comment on how I'm going and how you've enjoyed these videos, and I'll see you till next time. Peace out.